How to recover Microsoft account using recovery code. So if you have lost access to your primary email address username of your Microsoft account and forgot your password and you want to recover your Microsoft account with the help of recovery code that you had gotten in your security section, but you don't know how to recover and get back into your Microsoft account using the recovery code, then this video is going to be very helpful for you. Make sure you watch this video all the way to the end. So let's begin the tutorial. So to recover your Microsoft account with the help of recovery code, first open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, tablet or laptop and then come over to official website of Microsoft, microsoft.com. And here in Microsoft website's homepage, click on sign in or this profile icon at the top right corner. And now in Microsoft sign in page, enter the email address or phone number that you had added to your Microsoft account but you don't have access to it. So here enter your Microsoft account's email address or phone number which you don't have access to. And then click on next. And to recover your Microsoft account using your recovery code, here click on forgot password. And here Microsoft will ask you to verify your identity and they will send a security code to the email address that you have provided. But here as you don't have access to your email address or phone number, here click on I don't have any of these. And now here you can enter your recovery code of your Microsoft account. So here in this recovery code field, enter your recovery code which is 25 characters long that you had copied in your Microsoft account's security section. After entering your recovery code, now here click on use recovery code. And here Microsoft asks where we can contact you. We'll send you an email to verify that you have access to it. So here enter any email address that you are currently using and that you want to add to your Microsoft account after recovering your Microsoft account. So here let me enter one of my email addresses that I have access to. After entering your email address that you have access to, now here click on next. Now Microsoft will send you a code to the email address that you added just recently. So check your email for a message from Microsoft account team and you need to enter that code here. And just recently I received the code from Microsoft in this email. Now I need to enter the code here. After entering the code that you received from Microsoft on your new email address, here click on next. And here it is, now you can reset your password for your Microsoft account. So here create a strong password which should be at least 8 characters including uppercase and lowercase number and letters. So let me create a strong password and re-enter that password here. After creating a new password and re-entering that password, now here click on next. And now in this page, Microsoft will provide you a new recovery code for your recently recovered Microsoft account. And your old recovery code will not work. So you have to copy this new recovery code. And here you have also print code option. If you click on print code, you can save it as PDF. So I'm gonna copy this new recovery code. And then now let's click on next. And here you're gonna read security info updated, your password was changed, and your new email address that you have access to was added to your account, and a new recovery code was created for your account. So now here let's click on sign in. And now here you have to enter your Microsoft account's email address that you don't have access to. Here you cannot enter your newly added email address. In order to sign in with that email, you have to first verify that email. You have to make that email as your primary email and you can do it after you signed in to your Microsoft account. And I have made a video on that, how to change your Microsoft account email address, and I will link that video in the description. You can watch there. So now here after entering the email address, let's click on next. And now enter the password that you have just recently created. And let's click on sign in. And here it says stay signed in. Here I'm gonna select no. And here it is. Now let me click on the profile icon. And that's it. As you can see, this is my Microsoft account. And I have successfully recovered this Microsoft account using my recovery code. And if you want to make your newly added email as your primary email address of your Microsoft account, then I have a video for that. I will link that video in the description, also in the cards. You can watch there. So that's pretty much it. That's how you can recover your Microsoft account with the help of your recovery code. And if you found this video helpful, then make sure you leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to add PayPal as a payment method on your Microsoft account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.